All the boys and the girls of the class 8, 9th and the 10th. Again, please register my good morning from my side. Myself again, Rajnish Kumar from the Shanti Niketan School. Today is my lecture 8. Today I am here with the lecture 8 and my topic is the past perfect continuous. Here the past perfect continuous. To find out the past perfect continuous, you have to simply understand that the work is in the process, means the work is in the process but it has not been yet completed, means wo khate aa rahe the. If you will go for analysis of my said examples, you will find out that Action is here, but the completeness is not here. So, we simply add had been plus verb plus ing, Here, I have plotted the personal matrix here. Here the person singular and the plural, first person singular number I, as you know the plural we, second person singular and the plural both is you, and whereas the third person in the singular number he, she, it and singular noun and the plural is they. Here I am giving an example to you, examples. Ram had been eating a mango, means this is an example of a positive sentence. Here I am going for the negative sentence. Ram had not been eating a mango. This is an example of negative sentence. I am shifting my example for the interrogative sentence. Had been Ram eating a mango? Again the question mark is here. And here negative plus interrogative. Had not been Ram eating a mango? And finally, had Ram not been eating a mango? Means the interrogative plus negative. These are the examples. Simply we had to add up the here, the had been plus verb plus the ing. Here, in this way, we finish the past perfect continuous, one thing in your memory. We will have to use it here for since and the from, as we used in the present perfect continuous. In the same manner, we will use here in the past perfect continuous for for. As you know, this is a very classic example of for, since and the from. Basically, for, the, for, since and the from are the preposition. For, it is the set for basically period of time, whereas the since is the appropriate use of the point of time, and from, where. If you have a confusion in any sentence about the period of time and the point of time, you have a choice to add there the form. In this way, I am closing my lecture 7. Please, I am summing up lecture number 8, past perfect continuous, had been plus verb plus ing. Action is here, completeness is not here. Wo khate aa rahe the. One question is very reasonable here. Everywhere had been, we will add up here in the first person singular number, even the plural number had been. Second person you had been, plural you had been. Third person he had been, she had been, it had been, Ram had been and they had been. Thank you very much, and again I am very much sure that you must have been taking a very good dive into your study and the finalizing the translation and the enlarging your concept of the tense. So this is a very golden opportunity for you. Please go for the tense. As earlier I make you very clear, if you will improve your tense, you will learn the English from the 0 to 60%. Please be in home, respect your parents and stay in the home, pay special attention towards your study, and thank you very much. Okay.